Hello, today I'm going to give a very quick demonstration how to crop a picture using the F-Spot Photo Manager. Now, this is the picture I want to crop, and what I want to do is basically just get this town clock without all the construction around it. Okay, so what I need to do is go to Applications, go into Graphics, and go for F-Spot Photo Manager. That's as default in Ubuntu. Once it's open, click on Import. Select folder, desktop, picture there, open, and it's click on Import. It's there. Excuse me. What you do is click on the picture, then click on Edit Image. Just go to Crop, to the top here. Just click on that, and then just pick the part of the picture you want to crop. Just drag it down. If you make a mistake, don't worry. As you say, crop it up there. You can see it's a tiny bit of the signpost there, just clip it away there carefully, best I can. And the same here. And you just click on crop here. And there we are. You now exit the program. Go to Places, go to Pictures, and there's a new folder created called Photos. Just double click on that, double click again and again until you get to the pictures. Now, if you can see here, it's the original one that's been imported into F-Spot Photo Manager, and also the cropped one. And that's all you need to do. Okay, thanks for watching.